we were aware that yes, we're going to present an iconic building and use glass intelligently and create a new sort of paradigm for environment friendly green architecture that offered great views when you have to look out and also brought in great sort of daylight. We were looking at five things. A, the building has to be aesthetic. It has to be aspirational for the people who are going to be working there. It has to present itself as a building of international quality standards in construction, fire safety, etc. B, it had to accommodate large capacity in terms of large arrival spaces, large spaces to hold people in between recesses. It has to be convenient. So in terms of controlled temperature, in terms of how people are going to move up and down. We're also very sort of alive to the aspirations of young people. So the whole campus is designed as an intertwined campus. Above all, it had to be safe. You know, when you do these large behemoths, you need to ensure a large percentage of natural light, and B, you need to ensure a greater degree of transparency. And then, of course, paramount is green, because energy costs are huge. And it is very, very important that we don't create buildings which are energy guzzlers, but buildings that are alive to the rising energy costs and the need to contain costs. This was a pre-certified LEEDs Gold building, and therefore there were very stringent requirements in terms of balancing daylight as well as the heat gain. And we used high performance, very, very light greenish tint SKN 444, along with beige colored palette on the opaque surfaces. A lot of our external facades have got a secondary skin. Wherever we were able to do that, we toned down the requirement in terms of heat performance. But let's say there were surfaces which were totally exposed to the west sun, we opted for SKN 444 in a DGU format. In the spandrel panel, we didn't feel we need to do DGU. For purely cost reasons, we used ST450. Wherever we wanted a greater sort of vision and greater connectivity, we went for a clear SKN 144. Saint-Gobain partnered very well with us, and we found that their program of training and sharing the wealth of education they have was extremely critical to choosing the right glass and balancing the right mix of value, cost, in terms of where to use high performance glass, where to use double glass, what should be the thickness of the glass, what should be the configuration, etc. That is what the whole inspiration is.